हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम शेखर शर्मा अगेन विद यू फॉर क्लास सिक्स कंप्यूटर चैप्टर सिक्स इंट्रोडक्शन टू GIMP। GIMP इज एन एक्रोनिम ऑफ GNU इमेज मैनिपुलेशन प्रोग्राम। इट इज एन ओपन सोर्स सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोग्राम विच कैन बी फ्रीली डाउनलोडेड फ्रॉम द इंटरनेट। इट कैन बी यूज फॉर टास्क such as editing and retouching an image, converting an image from one format to another, and drawing freeform image. GIMP was originally named General Image Manipulation Program. It was developed by Spencer Kimball and Peter Mattis in 1995 as a college semester project. Its first version was officially released in 1996. It is available for Windows, Linux, and macOS. Starting GIMP. Number one, click on the Start button. Number two, then click on the GIMP2 icon. Opening an image in GIMP. Click on the File menu. Number two, select the Open option. Number three, select the image of your choice. And number four, click on the Open button. Now, components of GIMP interface. Number one, main windows. Number two, toolbox. Number three, layer boxes. Number one, main window. When we open an image, it is shown in the main window. The main window has several menus. Each menu has some commands to perform the action. Number two, toolbox. The toolbox is to the left of the main window. It offers us a variety of tools that help us to draw, edit, and manipulate the images. There are five types of tools: selection tool, brush tool, color tool, transform tool, and miscellaneous. Number three, layers box. The layer box is to the right of the main window. An image is made up of various components, and these components are called layers. Now, selection tool. The selection tools are mainly used to select an area of an image or the whole image. Number one, rectangle selection tool. Number two, ellipse selection tool. Number three, free select tool. And number four, fuzzy select tool. Now, paint tool. These tools are used to edit and retouch an image, and these can also be used to draw. Number one, pencil tool. Number two, paintbrush tool. Number three, bucket fill tool. And number four, eraser tool. Now, creating a new file. Step one. Click on the File tab and select New option. Number two, the Create a New Image dialog box appears. Set the width and height of the canvas. Number three, click on the OK button. Now, saving a file. Number one, click on the File tab. Number two, select Save As option. Number three, enter an image name, ensuring you use a .xcf extension. Number four, click on the Save button. Now, closing a file. Click on the File tab. Number 2, select the Close All option. Number 3, click on the Cancel button. When a dialog box appears with an alert message to save the work. Thank you. Have a nice day.